As we enter the cursed woods, hey everybody, Binger here. I am about to head up into the Gribbit's land. So I thought I would take you guys on this little adventure. Whoa! How's everybody doing today? I feel a little better since my last Let's Play. I was down in the dumps, man. I knew I had to do one, so. Whoa, looks like it's just a bunch of gribbits here. Nothing much else to see. Unless, actually didn't know that was there. Look who it is, our old pal Frog. 'Tis the Chrono thou art here to practice thy skill in sword play. Actually, you hath done well to find this locale. I don't know how to say that. Aye, then thou hast seen the lad, yet there nay a thing that I... My God, I am bad at that. Then thou... Jesus. I gotta work on that. The legendary Mass Immune is required to fight Magnus, and I have no right to wield it. Please, leave now. Oh, Frog, if you only knew. Whoa, what'd you put in here? Cooking something? Look at it. A broken sword. It's part of the Mass Immune! Something is written on the archaic script. I will translate. This is like hooked on phonics with me. Oh, and then it spells it out. I feel like they knew. Reuchglim? I can't speak. System error. I reversed it. It's Melkar. Melkar? That guy in Medina Village? Medina Village, eh? Nary a soul remains. My God. Magic scarf. Come on with me, Frog. Okay, so we need to go to Medina Village. Don't forget this. If you guys forget, then I'm definitely gonna forget. Frog, why are you living down here, man? Get yourself a real place. Look at that bed. Just sleeping on some friggin' leaves. Well. These are his people. I want to fight this guy. Stop it, you dog. Where'd he go? I see that guy everywhere. And I know there's something up with him. Are these enemies or what? They're not attacking me. Let's just try it. Yes, they are. So, I'll go ahead and show the battle of the old Gnawer and T-Pole. Oh, so. Not even full frogs, just T-poles. Wonder if, I'm not gonna make that joke. Pretty dumb joke. I was thinking there. So needless to say, I don't know what to talk about right now. Because these are just frogs and, T-pole, T-pain, T-diddy. You know what I mean? Raining on my parade. Oof. So, yeah. Wow, I haven't, been, like, this... What's the word? Had a lack of words. So, sorry, guys. I should probably just cut this video out. Probably just cut this short. Because these frogs are frogging me up, if you know what I'm saying. Which obviously you do. Sorry for that joke as well. Yeah. Okay. Thank God that's over. Chrono leveled up. Chrono's been leveling up a lot. I haven't really been showing it. Whoops. So I figure maybe I should show this right now. We're at level 16. Oh my God. 15. 15. I've pretty much abandoned... Marley, or Carly as I called her. I don't want to even fight any. Well, I didn't want to. Gnawers have seen better days, ladies and gentlemen. And we're gonna move on. We're gonna move up to the mountain town. And what's in the mountain? Well, you can't even go, so never mind. And we'll just keep on going. I thought there was a forest to the east. Everyone... Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Magic cave. Here's a magic cave. And look at that. Nothing magic about a big wall, is there? Unless you say sesame. You thought something was going to happen there, didn't you? I gotcha. Well, looks like nothing to do there. I don't know if we've went up here or not. I feel like we did. Should I go? Let's see what it looks like. Yep, this is an old goblin town, if you will. So they mentioned east. Man, I don't know. I don't think we should go back north. Let's see what some people have to say, huh? Hero has appeared. That means the epic battle will begin. Yeah? Let's see what the residents have to say. I'm a little kid. Blah, blah, blah. I'm never going to say anything important to know. I'm an old man. I never have anything to say either. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, God. These people are all so scared. Why are you guys so scared? I'm here to save the day. This is where you get the real answers in. Yeah, I like that one. By the way, energy whorls will dissipate if you use your slash attack. Okay. That's the balance in nature. Pay my tab, I'll let you in on some stuff. How about it? Sure. Thanks a bunch. Hey, one more please. What? Some creepy, dangerous frogs have taken over the southern woods. Yeah. Yeah, man. I already knew that. Oh, why'd I pay for your habit? It's evil. Oh, I remember that guy. That's the YOLO guy. Want to hear my tale? Sure. Gobbles with you. Oh, my God. No, I don't want to hear your tale. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're at a standstill here. I don't really know where to go. I know these people are telling me what I want to hear. These woods mean lost us. Why can't I go here? It really looks like you should be able to. Look how fat that robot is. Oh, excuse me. Well, shoot. We killed all the dumb frogs there. We killed all these dudes. You're no help. This is what happens when I do a blind LP. I tried to warn you guys. I tried to tell you, turn away now before things get bad and you're wasting your time watching me running around in this town not knowing what I'm doing. Strange monster came by. Blah, blah, blah. Maybe that's where I need to go. Queen Lean. Queen Lean! She's so mean. Sure, I'll buy you a soda if you know what I mean. Rainbow Shell, the chief. It's on a small island. Witch. What should I do? I don't know. Oh, you're not going to say anything else, huh? Okay. Well, I don't want to go all the way to town, but I might have to do it. I wish I could remember what Frog just told me. I'm going to go talk to Frog. Hey, guys, I just ran up north to the cathedral to see if there was anything cool happening. So I figured I'd let you in on this. I don't think there is anything, though. This looks pretty abandoned, huh? Let's see if we can find something. Everything, since we killed Yakra, everything's pretty much quiet. All quiet on the cathedral front here. Although there is a little thing over here, which might be of interest. I don't know if I did this or not. Looks like I didn't. Power tab. So there's that. I don't know if there's anything else you can do in this room. I don't think there is. It didn't look like it. But there's a little thing for you that I missed. Maybe it'll help you out. I'm going to keep looking around and I'll be right back after these messages. Well, blah, 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 I'll be right back. Okay, looks like you're supposed to go to the Truce Canyon. So you're supposed to go up here. And I'll be honest with you, I just looked it up because I had no idea where to go. I was getting tired of looking because I looked everywhere. So, well, I guess everywhere but here, huh? Here we go, through space. Here we go. What's that from? Here we go. It's from a game. Oh god, never mind. I dare not mention the name. So here we go to the village, which obviously I said over and over, and I didn't realize that this was how you got there. So, my bad, everybody. I do apologize. But we're here, so I take it back. Let's see what's going on in this guy's house. Look at this guy. He looks like a... You're back again. Come to see my collection? This sword, it's the Mass Immune. How'd you get it? Why would your name be engraved on the sword, old man? It's a long story. I almost said that. It's a long story. You want to hear the story, right? Of course. Tell us about the Mass Immune. Is it possible to reforge it? Might be possible if we get our hands on some Dreamstone. You know what I'm saying? Dreamstone. No data in the memory banks of such a rock. You can't find any more. It's a redstone that was once used as money. However, it hasn't been available. Why don't you give me one? All right. Let's see what you got. Oh, upgrade. It looks like I have... man, that's expensive. But I gotta have me one. Red katana. I'm just gonna equip it. Hope you guys enjoy this little segment. I'm gonna call it the red katana equipping segment. And then we'll go over here. Take a slight right over to the village. And we're going through time and space again. So you need to... It gets kind of like... Not confusing, but... You really got to pay attention to what you're doing and what people are saying to know where to go. And... Should we fight Specchio? Should we do it? We'll find out next time on Let's Play Chrono Trigger!